Hello everyone, today I am making quesadilla with guacamole. For that, first we'll make tortilla. Take 1 cup maida, 1 cup atta, some salt, olive oil. Now add water gradually. We need to make a soft dough out of it. Now, when the dough is ready, cover it and keep it for 15 to 20 minutes. Now for filling, heat oil in a pan, add chopped chili, sliced onion and saute it. Now add capsicum. I've added 3 colors of capsicum. If you wish, you can add only 1 color of capsicum, as your preference. Now cook it for 2 minutes. Now add tomato puree which I have boiled and churn it in a grinder. Now cook it for 5 minutes. Add red chili powder and mix. Now add some water and cook it for 2 minutes more. Now add boiled corn, black pepper, salt and cook it for more 2 minutes. You can see your filling is ready. Now for tortilla wrap, take a round ball and start rolling it and make a circular roti. The roti should not be very thin. Now heat tawa on medium high, let it cook for 15-20 seconds until you see some bubbles on top. Now after flipping, add some butter and flip it. Now put some cheese on the top. I have used mozzarella cheese. Now put some fillings on the side. Flip it and cook it from both sides. Now your quesadilla is ready. You can see how delicious it is looking. Now for guacamole, take an avocado. Take out pulp of it. Mash it. Add olive oil, chopped garlic, chopped onion, some lemon juice, salt and mix it. Now add some coriander leaves and mix it properly. Now enjoy your quesadilla with a guacamole. Thank you so much for watching. Do like and subscribe to my channel.